Manchester City is known for their expensive transfers, but now they're done. Well, just for the summer. Manchester City has made some big moves, with talent coming in such as Erling Haaland, Calvin Phillips, and a slew of other smaller moves. But the plan is for Sergio Gomez to be the last transfer. Is this gonna be enough to win the Champions League?